Hey guys, welcome back. So today I'm building an electric cafe racer from this scrap Honda Unicorn. Here we have an Attai BLDC motor rated for 1.2 kilowatt and the peak power is around 4.2 kilowatt. I'm using a 13/8 bike sprocket and I'm going to weld it here. Welding is complete. Let's make the motor mount. So today's video end here, and in the next part I will be building the body panels and other small upgrades. Till then, stay tuned and do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, guys.